Out in the exterior, we are nothing more. The face does not matter. The present body is in the interior. The absent body is in the exterior. The ends and the beginnings are the same thing. My land was never my land, nor my planet. The absent body, present in time, in the time of the mountain. The present silence is absence, and absence is the unity of matter in existential emptiness. The double of what is thought, always half. The mountain's time is another time. She was there long before the roots. I have seen the cells of my eyes clearly. I have seen distorted light through the threads of my dress. I have seen vertical planes in the center of my being, in my head, splitting me. Solitude. Time, future, past, and present. Control and its pain. The air.